arguments that Pastor Anderson made in his sermon. Because, you know, Brother Baker, his video was more of an explanation of what he believes. It wasn't really a response video to Pastor Anderson's sermon. So I thought I'd take it upon myself to sort of put together, you know, my response to what Pastor Anderson actually says in his